Isaac! Good, you made it inside. Listen, I just found the munitions log for the Valor. I don't think their presence here is a coincidence. They're not on reconnaissance, and they're not on patrol. This ship is prepped for war. They're on a seek and destroy mission. Do you hear me?
Isaac, I've lost him again. No signal from Hammond's rig. Find the Singularity Core and get the hell out of there.
Entering zero gravity.
Isaac, one of the Valor's weapons ripped open in the crash. Those green orbs you see are highly radioactive, and the Valor's airlock has sealed itself. You're going to have to throw those into space before you can get into the ship.
Warning. Dangerous radiation levels detected. Safety lock engaged. Warning. Dangerous radiation levels detected. Safety lock engaged. Dangerous radiation levels detected. Safety lock engaged. Radioactive material removed. Radioactive material removed. Radioactive material removed. Radiation hazard clear. Safety lock released.
you're looking for will be in the engine room at the back of the ship. I'm reading massive damage, so you may need to find an alternate route to get there.
Process is doing something strange to these soldiers. They all have built-in stasis units in their body armor. The infection is merging the stasis unit into their flesh or something, making them move fast. Real fast. Be careful.